What's goody, everybody? For the win, Itachi here. You know what it is, and thank you very much for tuning into youtube.com/ForTheWinItachi. Without further ado, no lies. And when I say no lies, it's no freaking lies. We are finally level 100, and we are about to get it in to Legion content. So we got the quest. The Legion returns. If you guys want, you guys go ahead and pause the video, go ahead and read the quest. I've already got myself prepared and ready to go into Legion content. Forward forces on Drain a Short Blockade. This is not my first time doing this. I played this on beta. I played this on alpha. I was one of the very first to actually, I was in the first realm, first wave of people to test Legion itself. So I've played this game before. If you guys really want proof, go ahead and Google For The Win Itachi. And how's this? Last meal. Yeah, Google For The Win Itachi Legion Alpha, and you'll be able to find thumbnails and old stuff from my channel onto there. Alright, so that's just my last meals. Alright, cool. But I've never done this. This is a brand new entryway. This is all new. I've never been able to experience this. So, this is going to be something interesting, something cool. Peg polish, I guess. Weapon empowered. This? I got a weapon empowered. You? Can I click on you? That's cool. Yeah, I'll do you. Why don't you come out here, fam? Fine, I'll kill you from there. Sun, 360, summon dogs. Oh, goddamn, you got quite a bit of health over here, fam. You know, dueling a priest. I was about to say dealing a priest, but I'm dueling a priest. Come, buff up my imp. Why are we dueling each other? I mean, I know it's helping us prepare, but fam, peace out. Alright, so I've already got an upgrade. 680 freaking 5. Okay. Crit, haste, mastery, just everything. Granted to warriors of the Horde, shipping out to battle of the Broken Shore. I mean, fam, oh hi, I'm down. Always down. Just know what's up. Alright, so it looks like we just head on over to the ship. Favorite rocket ship. Soaring through the seas. Yo. Little blue scene. I don't know. I'm prepared. A freaking scenario. Are you? Are we going to High Mountain?
A terrible darkness has returned to our world. As before, it seeks to annihilate everything that we hold dear. I go to face it, knowing I may not return. All my life I have lived by the sword. I've seen kingdoms burn and watched brave heroes die in vain. It's been difficult for me to trust after losing so much. But from you, I have learned patience, tolerance, and faith. Fire! Anduin. I now believe, as you do, that peace is the noblest aspiration. But to preserve it, you must be willing to fight. For Azeroth!
My question, are we going to High Mountain? And when do we get our artifact quest? I've made it, guys. All the way.
Already? How'd they get so many here so fast?
Wait, why are we in? I'm in a group with these guys. I'm in a group with these dudes. Why am I in a group with these guys? Alright, fam, I'm down. I'm down, fam. Oh shit, I was looking the wrong way this whole time. Oh snap, crackle, pop, skiddly doo, frit of freaking bop. Where are we? Oh, this is the legitness broken shore. Oh shit. Stage 2, storm the beach. Destroy all demons and structures on the beach. I'm ready to beach it up, fam. You guys ready?
There's only one way out of this one, old friend.
Do I got a tank? Hunter, shaman, paladin. And I'm assuming you're a healer? No. Alright, let's do this. Alright, pop everything, fam. Sun, goat, 360s. Pop everything, fam. Oh, we're going for it. We are literally going for it. Freaking tentacles everywhere. Pop, skiddly doo bop. How do I lose aggro? Pick my new demon. My new demon is ready to play. My new demon is ready to play, son. Alright, everything. I got you, bro. I got you. Oh, I can't soul stone. That sucks. Oh, you just resurrected. Aw, fam. So, this is the intro to freaking Legion, son. This is beast. Beast! Alright, cool. Done with that. Fun. Destroy these structures. Summon the dogs. Summon the hounds. Unleash the hounds, mate. And let's go over here. Do this one. Oh, Thrall's actually helping us. Aw, man, you can't really stun him. I mean, I shouldn't be over here. F it. My whole squad's over here doing work. They're doing bits. They're doing bits, fam. Okay, squad, stay here. I got every freaking demon in the damn spellbook out right now, bro. The Legion thinks they've got the Legion going? Nah, fam, I've got the Legion going. I am the Legion. Especially playing demonology. Like, I can create my own Legion onto Azeroth. Like, why don't I just go back home right now? Start my own thing. I become the new raid boss. See, I was doing bits over here, and you guys just let me go. Dude, I love this guy right here. What is his name? Freaking Dark what? Dark Lair? My boy Dark Lair over here. Alright, sign it. Sweet! Oh, Commander slain.
Very well. Prepare yourselves.
Down, bro. Down. Ready? Ready for this? Alright. Alright, ready for all these pets, fam? I don't think you were ready for all these pets, fam. All these pets, fam. I can't even keep control of these pets, fam. You don't even know what's going on. All that AoE is gonna be oh, dude, the AoE is nasty. Alright, so I got a life tap. Life tap! Can you stun him? Aw, oh, fam. But you can go 360 for the win. My doom about to tick tock. Oh, commander is destroyed. Locate Sylvanas and Vayne.
It is good to fight with you again, War Chief.
I've never done this, so I'm not sure if these guys have done it either. But I'm gonna stay here. Client forward. Alright, fam, follow these guys. Wait, why did they stop? You know what? Let's follow my group. My group's going.
Sheep must have crashed just ahead. They're expanding faster than we've seen before. Yeah, man. DC to see.
Oh, there they are. Banshee Queen Sylvanas. Oh, this is the freaking. Okay, the intro cinematic. The intro cinematic. This is their ship. This is where it crashed. The human guy killed himself. Fam, I know what's up. I know what's up.
What?
This is amazing. Talking about armies? You're talking about armies, fam. I've got an army. Just let me loose, bro. Just let me loose. I'm a demonology warlock. Why are we back over here? Oh, we weren't supposed to go that far. Alright. Makes sense. Makes sense, fam. Wait, what the fuck? Someone died from it. Alright, I'm afraid to go over there. Fuck. Taking L's. I'm taking L's. Day, fam, let's freaking use a stone. Let's soul stone it. I was taking L's today, fam. I destroyed a portal.
Reinforcements are endless.
I don't know about that.
If we can get close to them, we can bring this thing down.
Well then, just give them L's. Let's give this. Give the Legion a capital L right now, fam. Why are you already dead? Like, why don't we just push in? Just push in. Pull everything. Pull everything, bro. I'm giving the Legion L's today, guys. You know what's up. Everything dying with me in sight. Think the horde's doing work? Nah, fam. It's my demons that are doing bit. My demons doing bits. On my favorite rocket ship, soaring through the sky. My demon just died. Hey, I just said my demon died. Let me summon him. How did we just... Oh, okay. The crystals were the essence. The crystals were the essence. What is this? What is this? We get to go in cannons? Oh my, no. We get to drive these. Oh, fam. Bam, dude, we can drive these in. What does it do? Inflicts. Sacrifice 10% health to gain 200. Oh my god. Are they not gonna gather? Where is my team, man? Oh, they're all disconnected. They're struggling. Can you speak? Where is the rest of the crusade? They descended on us in seconds. Nowhere to run. I don't even know what's going on with my team, bro. They're struggling. We will find him. Horde forces. They're not even gonna get. They either have me on follow or something else. But they're not. There we go. Alright, ready, fam? Ready? Brohim. Oh, let's start over here. It's gonna be a while, guys, because someone's disconnected. Someone's struggling. I hope that person dies. Alright, this is taking forever, fam. Getting the cannon, bro. Make life easy on us. I want to destroy that can troop. Those things, those freaking crystals control something. Those crystals control something, bro. Alright, that's really dead. We're slowly getting in. Just slowly getting in here. Oh shit, 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 shit. Sun. Bam. Here we go. Now the horde's ready. Now the horde knows what's up. Gotta protect the cannons, fam, if you want me to do some damage here. Hey, bro. Thank you. Gotta keep aggro, son. These guys better give a lot of, yeah, they do. I was gonna say, they better give a lot. Because they get a pretty high health. Where are we going? Where's the squad going? We got quite a bit of heat there. So let's finish these guys off. Main squad went to the right, but got gooch. Yeah, we got a lot of squad on these guys now. Why don't you pick them all up in the same spot? Finish this one off. Oh, no. Is their cannon aiming at us? I don't know what they're doing, but this is a freaking pile galore over here, fam. This is a pile galore of NPCs and mobs that need to die. Oh, they're definitely dying. Hey. Yep, I got both. This place reminds me of the Warlock class hall. Well, everything's gonna be like this in Legion, though. Green, Bell, the Warlock class hall looks similar to this. Pretty cool. I don't know why people are hating on the Warlock class hall either. Assuming we don't have to kill everything. Because we're already at 81%, and there's a lot more to kill. But I guess we're just gonna leave those guys there. This thing's ugly. Mother Supestra. Well, Thrall's attacking her, so stay on her. Am I taking damage from that? I don't think I am. I'm good. 97%, 98%, 99%. We are almost done. There we go. I love Sylvanas. Why are they retreating? Wait. Are you serious? A lot of action going on right now, ma'am. Anyone have any ideas how we're going to get across this thing? Earth, aid me. What are we doing? Oh, okay. Alright. I'm down. So what do we gotta do now? Oh, we're just waiting for the squad to roll up. We got the Alliance there, the Horde are here, and we got someone struggling over there. Dalaran. Good. Don't know what's going on, guys. My boy. Oh, is that the Alliance over there? Oh, it is. It's an Alliance group over there. Oh, so we're doing this. Dude, the Horde are weaning. This is cool. This is really cool.
Stay back. It's a trap. The light will protect me. You fool. You stand before the temple of a god. You
light
cannot reach you here.
Oh, there he is.
How fortunate that your friend.
Get a better view. Get a better angle. Oh shit. What is this? Can I want to enslave that. I want that. No, I want that. I want this. Wait, what? Does he die? Wait, are you serious? Are you fucking serious? I can't see. Watch. You can't. Okay, there you go, Don. Dude, no. I see fear, bro. I see fear right on my freaking barge. He's attacking the Alliance. Ha! Alliance, suck it. Can I enslave him? No. Oh, wait, can I? Nah, you can't. I thought so. I thought so. It's all gooch. But we're popping everything here, fam. Oh shit. Oh wait, oh hell yes. I can definitely cast my ability on you, fam. No? Well then get out of here, bro. Chill here, I think I'm safe. Oh no, now he's attacking us. And my pet's dead. Alright, let's put this here. Now we can deal with this. Now we can deal with this. Sun 360s. Perfect, perfect. You can cast everything right now, fam. Buff them all up. Focusing everything on the main guy, I don't see the point. I'm not in there, I'm not in range of that. Yeah, nice. The imp's out. Why are we fighting against each other? We're supposed to be fighting against this guy. I really love this though, how there's two groups, two instance different groups. Side by side right now, this is really cool. Freaking World of Warcraft Blizzard has done a lot of bits. Oh, fuck. Out of, Wait, so what does it do? Healing every 3 seconds causes nature damage to attackers. Oh, so everybody's gonna take damage from me. That's good to know. You've got another shot at the kill, Sylvanas. Who is gonna get the kill? That's what I want. Who do you guys think? I say the Horde's gonna get the kill on their side. I mean, we're both getting the kill, but. Oh, shit. Crackle pop. Oh, come on, guys. We gotta get the kill. We gotta bring glory for the Horde over here, son. Glory. Alright. Bam. Get that out. Got every freaking pet imaginable out except for one. Oh snap, still in it. Oh come on guys, get the freaking kill. Get the kill. Dude, yes, we got it. It doesn't matter. I'm just happy that it was us. Now we can say we did it. Oh, what?
No time to gloat, Rin. Got to stop Udan before he summons another one of those things.
But that thing, I don't think, died. Which is an issue. Alright, let's get up there. Got my fell, corrupted dreadwing. My fell wings. Wait. Okay, no, the other one, the other side. Oh my gosh. So the Alliance are doing that side while we do this side. Now it makes sense, because we did see a lot of demons out there, but two groups doing work in bits. Good to know. This is an amazing introduction to freaking Legion itself. Compared to Warlords of Draenor was fun. This is next level. There's my boy Gul'dan himself. What's funny is Gul'dan's actually my master. And the Alliance are going to be doing the same thing on their side. You know what I mean? Yeah, they're doing the same thing over there. But what I love about this is... Wait, what is this? Damage and healing increase. Oh, for the Horde. Oh, snap, crackle, pop, son! Alright, I'm ready to go in. So do we just freaking Leroy? Can I Leroy it? Can I Leroy? What I want to know, guys. Can I just freaking Leroy hard right now? I just want to go.
We will never fall to you, Gul'dan. The combined forces of Azeroth will triumph today.
What? I can't even do anything. Alright, let's get my pet to... Everything just dies. I take a little breath of fresh Legion air and everything just dies. Oh, they have no health either. What the fuck is this shit? Who is it? Oh, being blood food. Dude. Alright. Pet, come here. Let's just AoE. Because they're dying. They died too quick. Summon tentacles. They're dying way too fast. I don't have anything to do here. Alright, let's get one fun imp gang out there. Why don't we just charge in and just go ham? You've got me on your team, guys. Does the Horde not know what's up? I've gotten so much bits in the past expansions. I can do bits in this expansion. Oh, snap. They're doing it again. This time to Thrally. Thrally, 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 where?
Everyone, pull back to me. We make our stand here.
What do you, Sylvanas, you're my hero, but why are we pulling back? What are you doing anyways? Oh, snap. I can't do anything to that. Wait, what the fuck's going on? Ooh! Okay, fam. Oh, she's amazing. She knows what's up, dude. Wait, that Thrall? Bullshit? Wait. Wait, does he die? No. I got the same mount. I'm rocking the same.
Not let the Horde die this day.
Wait, what? Oh, she's calling him in. She calling in the crew. She calling in the crew, fam. She calling in the crew. Oh, okay, no, her map much better than mine. Hold up. We sheet them boys. Alliance are coming in. Wait, what are they doing? What are they doing?
Without the Horde, we'll be overrun.
The hell is this?
Get
This is up. This is next level. This is next freaking level. Oh, but freaking Gul'dan's taking W's today. While I take the L. Wait, no. No. Ooh. Well, who cares about those guys? We got plenty of them. Oh, no. I don't think taking your hands an issue or whatever here, because the fact is, this guy's got to grab at the boat, bro. Who cares about you?
Take this to my son.
Dude, we've taken so many L's today. I am shocked, dude. I'm goosebumping. My hair's standing up, bro. Is this Legion? Is this what I'm gonna see all the time? Dude, everything is all over me right now. All my hair is standing up. I'm just freaking ecstatic. Well, I don't think Gul'dan cares about these demons, by the way, because he's summoning more. I'm a demonology warlock, I know. Shit. No, not like that. At least let him stab Gul'dan once.
You will be remembered as the king who sacrificed his life for nothing.
Hold it, I knew it. That's how Gul'dan is. What about for the Horde, fam? Dude, that is so sad, bro. I'm so glad I didn't watch other people's videos, because I've never seen it. Sylvanas. I mean, to be honest, she's a coward and a half, but she knows what's up. She knows when things are lost. That is absolutely amazing, fam. Did you guys just witness this? Oh my, whoa, what is next? That's what I want to know. Well, we're already back in freaking Blade Fist. Alright. We're getting a staff. Oh, it's already an upgrade from my BOA. That is sweet. Alright. What is that? Oh, I'll definitely take the staff. So we're going inside the hold with him. We've witnessed. We did all the damn bits. We did all the work. See? Look at all the freaking soldiers here. Bane is here. Alright, so. A couple people that aren't here that I don't. Okay, no, there's Volshin. Alright, so he's low health because he took the L. And he's also foul poison. Bane took some damage, but he's pretty much chickened out of most of the fight. What's up, Nico? It was goddamn lit, bro. It was lit. That was an intro and a half, bro. That was the best introduction into an expansion I have ever seen. What am I supposed to do right here? Oh, learn the fate of the Horde. I don't watch this, bro. Give me a cinematic. I'm drinking Fel Power Raid right now. This Power Raid has been dipped into Fel. It's been taken over by the Legion. And Gul'dan has been giving it to me and entrusted me with this Fel. And I know it makes no sense, but I love Gul'dan as well. Alright, so what's up? Oh, another cinematic. Thank you. Why can't you just do this earlier? What is this? Is this my bae? Is this bae? This is bae. Bae, dude. This is bae, dude. She's 100% bae. She's amazing.
War Chief.
I gotta turn up the volume.
Spirit, say this will
death claims us all. She's already been. She is dead.
I have never trusted you.
Wait, what the fuck?
Nor would
I knew that.
Ever imagined in our darkest time that you would be the one to save us.
I'd bang, by the way. 100%, 10 out of 10. Wait, is Roshan dead? I want to know. Wait, why couldn't you give me subtitles? I didn't hear what he said at the end. Give me subtitles, bro. I'm going to have to rewatch my own video. Wait, so is Vosion done? And what's going on with my bae? She has to live in the shadow. She's like freaking Sasuke Uchiha over here.
Vosion is dead.
Oh my gosh. My boy Vosion. Oh, my hairs are standing up again.
Who among you will help me avenge him?
I'm down. Of course, I'm a Forsaken, bro. So is she the new Warshi? Oh my gosh. 10 out of 10 would bang. Oh, what's going on, dude? This is the longest blacked out screen of all times. So much instant play going on right now. But now we're back out. Pledge to worship Savant. Pledge to worship Savant. What? Are you for reals, mate? Pledge? I pledged since day one, fam. I pledged a long time ago.
What are we if not slaves to this?
For the freaking Savanis. For the Forsaken. Forget the Horde. Alright, where are we going to now? Alright, you. You, what do you want?
Lord Illidan knows the way.
Learn what Alari the Soul Eater sees.
Lord Illidan's plan.
I apologize for yawning.
That stands between the Legion and annihilation.
You cannot hide what you are, what you truly are, demon. Give it us. Oh, wait, what? Oh, no. Fam, what is this? More of them are in our midst. How did the demons do this? 12 demons slain. I'm gonna pull them all, bro. Oh, I can't. They're pretty damn OP. These guys are pretty lit. I got my new ability. Nice. Summon Dark Glare. I just pulled this guy's new. This guy's fresh. This guy's freaky fresh. Dude, they just keep summoning them. Oh, this is the... Okay. This is the... That's the hunter that was on the quest line. We're no longer in a group anymore, but... Still. Gun this guy, dude. He's in my way. Hunter's doing bit. I'm gonna dark glare on that guy. I'm gonna go work on some more. This. Oh man. Kidding. I'm an imp. Let him loose. Hit the cools. Bring him in. Dark glare. Buff up everything. Almost done, fam. There we go. Turn him in. Oh, just Savanna. Alright, we're down. I'm down.
We are the Forsaken.
Oh, I got a trinket. 85 trinket. Cool. Touch of the Void. No longer have to worry about that. Speak to Illidari Camp, Top Plateau, and Urgidama. I'm confused. And what sucks is the stupid Lunar Festival's going on.
Meet me in Dalaran over Dead Wind Pass. I have a plan.
Take the portal to Dalaran.
But a plan nonetheless.
Archmage Khadgar, bro, you are back. This one? The Dalaran. Yeah. Is it the new Dalaran? I'm assuming it's the Legion Dalaran. Has to be. Yeah, it is. Oh my gosh, we're here. We're finally here, fam. All of this justice. And it's now gonna be served. I'm not gonna bother. Wait, where the fuck? He's in the Alliance area, though. Oh no, this is just the center.
Hail and well met, champ.
Another freaking cinematic. Okay. The goddamn Kieran tore to him bits, dude.
Today is the day that we retake our world and send the Legion back to the hell that spawned them.
I'm gonna prove you wrong. Today isn't the day. Because I bet you said that to some people on the first day Legion was released. It didn't happen that day, and it still hasn't happened today. But I see your point, bro. I see your point. That was supposedly OG Dalaran. Now we've teleported it into the Broken Isles. That's why I couldn't see NPCs, and that's why it was all messed up. Oh my, mind blown. This is too much for me now. I get a teleport.